stuts her, and that means he kills animals by stutting them, by choking them until they die. And this one, we got a last name, and he likes flies, rats, and insects. And here it is.
There he is. Take a closer look. Here we go. All right, Wade, where are these usually found?
They're usually found in trees or in long grass.
What are some of the predators?
They're also coyotes. There's coyotes, cats, and pigs, and owls, and hawks.
How long do you think he is?
He's a little bit under, like 3 feet.
3 feet?
Yes.
How long do they get?
They get about 5 feet. And don't kill one of them, if you don't mess with one, they won't mess with you. And you can also hold one, and they will bite you. But have to be careful when it's really hot. And if you put them in a cage, they will get active, but once you let them chill and take them out, they're not active. And let's let him go.
For watching, be sure to subscribe and make it great.